We head to Westfield, Shamrock Country, and these fans ready for some Operation Football fun. Hamilton Southeastern striking first. Chad Lohman is gone. 80 yards. Nobody can catch him for the 7-0 lead. The Shamrocks started slow, settling for field goals. Will Harrison hits from 20. But Hamilton Southeastern wins on the road, 21-20. Operation Football headlines.